And a silver alert has been issued for a missing Choctaw County man. Keith Woodward was last seen Thursday, and he's believed to be driving a white Chevy Avalanche headed south. If you have any information, please call the Ackerman Police Department.